Good morning, guys. I'm out here trying to get the grass cut so I can get out and do a little bit of herping. And one thing I love about North Carolina is that we get to have little animals chilling. But anyways, I'll leave him be and finish up this grass so I can go catch some snakes. So I'll let you know when we get started. Got the grass cut, so now I'm gonna go out and see if I can find me some snakes. Luckily for me, the woods are right here around the corner, so we'll see what we can get a hold of. A few obstacles that we've got to overcome here. It's about 54, 55 degrees, so I know most of the snakes are probably gonna be cold, but we're gonna make up for it with plenty of sun. If I can get in some areas where it's not so windy, we should have a little bit of success. And I can only go till about 3:30 because I have to work tonight. So I'm just gonna get some gas and then we're gonna see what we can find. All right, guys, so basically what I'm doing right now is I'm just kind of wasting some time until things heat up a little bit. So we're gonna be looking for some basking turtles out here along the canals. Probably gonna see a lot of sliders, and if we're lucky, we might even find us a spotted turtle. So let's see what we can find what time we're waiting for things to warm up for the other reptiles. Was pretty exciting. Very cool. Alright, guys. So we finally found our spotted turtle. Give you all that you need, but test for a favor. You just gotta believe. I still want. I hit it out thinking that if I was lucky, I might find a snake. Knew I was going to see some turtles, but we found our target turtle, the spotted turtle. Also, a couple of awesome surprises. We ended up finding a American alligator basking in the sun, and of course, the highlight of today's adventure had to be the Chamberlain's dwarf salamander. It's a very difficult species to find, and I just stumbled upon it while I was flipping along the railroad tracks. So, what an awesome day. And of course, I didn't have an SD card in my good camera, and everything ended up being shot by my iPhone. So, note to self, make sure I've got an SD card. But man, what an awesome day. Beautiful weather. It's 62, 63 degrees for most of the day. Plenty of sunshine. Slight breeze when you get out in clearance. Otherwise, just nice and calm and sunny. Just a beautiful day to be out. So privileged to have this opportunity. And, of course, I'm so thankful that you guys are checking out my day in the life of Herper's Guide. So guys, until next time, be kind to one another, be kind to the environment. Always catch and release, and happy herping.